Hello, all my alloys out there. I'm Fixing Alloy 1 here. Welcome back to the Journey to the Enchanted Crest. Last episode, we were exploring around Breeze down here. If you guys remember, I was trying to climb this tower at the end of the episode. Fell a couple times, but we got up here. A bunch of money. That's really the only exciting thing in here. But we know we need to go see where these orange trees are. And we need to go to Market Town. So first things first, let's go to where these orange trees are. Please, Miss Lily Pads. Thank you. That would suck to fall the west way. Hit one of the lily pads and die. Alright, the orange trees are this way, so we're gonna try to go do this. And then we gotta go to Market Town, because there's a water there. Ah, there's the sand dune. The pile of sand, he said it's underneath of there. So, yep, here's a ladder. Is this like a whole dungeon, or is it just... that is. I'm guessing we gotta shoot. The buttons. I'm saying buttons because I bet more are gonna show up, yep. Oh, you fucker, I was doing something, Fubert. Or Rusher. Man, give me those, yeah. Oh, okay. I see you. Oh, what the fuck? That's not what I was trying to do. Oh, well. Just wasted a whole fucking potion. Oh my god, all these skeletons. You go for crit hits, crit hits. Ah, you bag of fucking bones. Fuck you, skeletons. I ain't scared of you. Although in real life, I probably would be scared if a bunch of fucking walking skeletons came at me. I wouldn't care if I had a sword or not. We know we could break these. Good protective greaves, they will wear it out eventually. What am I wearing now? I'm wearing those iron pants that give me a bunch of health. I don't think I want to get rid of those yet. Right click here to set spawn point. UX. Okay, that's not gonna work. None of those letters are there. There's no Q's either. Or Y's. R-U-X Q-S-V-R-X-E Z-G-U-W-Y-O and I-P-S-W-T-V. Huh. Did I miss something up here? God, fucking withers. I don't know where he came from. He wasn't there before. Okay, I didn't miss anything. So there was really no, like, heads up to what this could be. I'm just gonna flip the ones that correspond with something with letters on it. Doing the ones with the words in them did not work. What if I did the ones without words in them? Wait, hold up. Alright, so do this. That one, and we're turning on this one. Huh, still nothing. I'm gonna try to figure this out, guys. I'll bring it back up as soon as I do. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, we got it figured out. I did have to go and check the forum where the map sample is at. So you see OPDRUX. Only one letter in there is usable, D. So we need to flip D. Right here we got QSVRXE. We need to flip E. ZGUWYO. C-G-U-W-Y-O. Do we have O? No, we have G. Alright, and the last one, I-P-S-W-T-V. The only one we can flip is I. Yay, we did it. What the fuck? It's flying poop monsters. Oh my god, they're so quick. Back up, back up. You don't want this. Oh my god, get away from me, poop monsters. Alright, we got them. Now what? Now we gotta go through this door. I'm imagining. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna eventually pass that as we continue our adventure. Oh, I see what I need to do here. I need to make myself a parkour course. Because sand falls, it's affected by gravity. Ta-da! Flip the lever. Back this way, I guess. Yep. It opened up our chest. Medicine ingredient. An important ingredient in making a get well potion. Take this rare potion ingredient. There is one who seeks it. Alright, so our next guest. Our next area will be Market Town. So, where's our teleport book? Quick travel. The Water Temple by Market Town, that's what he said. There we go, Market Town. Oops, small button. Alright. Now, let's go ahead and set our spawn point. We're looking for a water lair. Said it would be near here. Water lair, beware. Huh, that wasn't too hard to find. No, this isn't the water lair, but I'm also know we have not been in here yet. Diary. There's a cemetery here that died. That's an old dungeon called Boneyard Dungeon, but you need to obtain certain items before you can enter. Some say a villager knows the secret, but I don't know who she or he or she is. And the other thing I realized is I needed an item from the dungeon called Moldy Dungeon, where the green orb is supposed to be hidden. Put that back. Nice try trying to hide that from me, but it did not work. I did see it. Although I'm sure there's somebody who missed it. No, I don't wanna go out yet. There's still gotta be stuff in here to find and loot. Back upstairs. That involves me going out too. I'm not trying to go out. Oh. How do I get up there though? Right here, the ladder. Duh. Star crystals, some more coins. We do like money. Alright. Ow. Let's go find this water lair. Oh, No sign says this way. I'm pretty sure it would be close to the water. I mean, you know, water there and all. There's nothing underwater, though, it looks like. Is there something behind this waterfall? Kinda looks that way. Just money. But is there another hole, maybe? Yes. The star crystal. Not quite what I'm looking for, but... Wait, could this be it? Yep, water layer. Beware. I beware nothing. I was a little wary about that, though. Oh, fuck. Catch your breath. Whew. Did you get stuck back there, buddy? Did you get stuck back there, you little biatch? Now you're dead. Alright. So we definitely want to be keeping an eye on our water, our air, and shit while we're in here. Let's go ahead and eat this chicken. I'm gonna put the bread down here too. Huh. It's just an air pocket. Is this just an air pocket? Nope, this is a chest pocket. Oh, it's locked. Now we gotta go back through all this shit. There was a couple ways we could have gone that we haven't gone yet, but we're gonna go this way to the right. And then we'll backtrack all the way back there and check out the other ones. Hurry up. Go, little merchant, mercenary, master guy. Whatever the fuck he said your name is. Pretty sure he said his name was Master. That looks like it's just flowing water, but we can definitely get up through this hole right here. Hey, there's the key to that chest slot that was locked. Yes, I found a small key. Fuck, there's a fucking guardian. Oh, fuck it. We will let him live. I don't think he can get us over here now, anyway. I know when it comes to their little magical beam thing, if you just block their field of view, and they can't see you, then you're good. Am I wearing like a breathe underwater for longer. Okay, I was about to say, am I wearing a fucking charm that lets me breathe underwater for longer? Because I haven't lost very much oxygen. Alright, so let's go see what's in this chest. Water layer main key. Use here and the water layer opens an iron door. Well, I'm glad I came the direction I went anyway, because it looks like I couldn't have went any much farther the other way. Of course. See, once that block got in front of us, he couldn't see me no more. Air. Alright. So if we go... this way? Oh. Well, I was thinking that we had a way over here that we could have went, but obviously there wasn't a way we could have went because we did come over here and see this door. At least we're not stuck in the water anymore. Ta-da! Respiration 3, Aquafina 3, Death Star 3, walk on them. This potion ingredient looks poor, I better put it in my nerd chest. Respiration 3, Aquafina 3, Death Star 3, walk on a water faster, see further underwater, breathe for longer will last forever. Take that, we'll take that, we'll take that. We don't need that, we don't need that. Bam. Thank you. Oh wait, we could just teleport out of here. Alright, so now we need to go back to Breeze Town. Now where's this guy's house at? Ooh, have we been in here? No. Bottle buyer. Yeah, we have been in here. The bottle buyer once. So wait, we saw a different bottle buyer, I think, actually. Jack. Toilet. Toilet paper. Upstairs. Let's see if there's anything good up here. Pumpkin pie that we're not gonna use. We have fucking been in here. How did I miss that shit? Oh well. Where? Ooh. This guy sells armor. What do you got? Lots of boom, the top man has many hidden enchantments. I can afford that. And I can afford that. I cannot afford that. I'm actually gonna go ahead and take the boots. Why not? Ba-da-ba-da. I feel like these have a type of speed on them. Anyway. Why do I have to give you the potion ingredients and money? That doesn't seem very fair. Asshole. Oh yeah, I'm about to go make some money. I just stole your empty bottles and I'm gonna go make some money. I think it was this house right here, if I remember correctly. Bottle buyer? Bottle buyer. Fuck, I'm rich. What can we get rid of? Well, guess we'll put some money up in here. My inventory is like so fucked. Now, where's Crow's Keep at? Where, oh where, is Crow's Keep at? Does it say, I'm opening the ancient Crow's Keep, I wonder if my teleport book will tell me. Not really. Where could Crow's Keep be at? It's definitely not this way. I guess we'll just have to do some exploring and see if we can figure out where to go. I'm sure it's told me at some point in the game where to go for Crow's Keep, but I've been playing this map for so long now. Could that possibly be Crow's Keep? It'd be pretty cool if it was. They'd just find it that quick and easy, but I don't think it is. No, this is that one place we came in. That's definitely not Crow's Keep. Crow's Keep this way. Okay. Oh, it's gotta be over there. I bet that's Crow's Keep. Esther Island and Crows Keep this way. Yep. I bet this is gonna say Crows Keep this way. Yep. Need some bread. That's gotta be Crows Keep. It has to be, it's the only explanation. Esther Island, Crow's Keep. This place is full of all sorts of nasties. And they all must die. The best thing is, those baggies, they would not be able to get us in here. Oh fuck, I spoke too soon. I was just trying to jump over and it wouldn't work. What the fuck? Let's go up here and see what we can find. Get up here. It's a girl. Girl. Yeah, that's, guess I'm pretty good. Alright, now I want to figure out how to get through that door. Aha. Just like that. That I'm not gonna ever use. Ouch. Come on. I should have got that. Fuck. Wait, hold up. What if I just do it like this? That worked. I've really made that a lot more complicated than it needed to be. Diary. There's nothing important in the towers. I wonder if there's something in the section below. That seemed like it was pretty important to me. It gave me information that I needed. I didn't know there was an area below until I checked these towers. I'm trying to check, I want to check all four towers before we end this episode, even though we're getting pressed on time for it. There, got it. A little bit of a lag spike there, that was weird. There's a whole other section to go over there, but we're not going to do them all. We'll check out this one. We'll see what's left in this one. Another diary. Clues. Clues. I found nothing in the towers here. I'm going to search the lower section I saw earlier. Yeah, that's what I heard. Well, if you guys liked this episode, hit that like button. We're finally making progress again. If this is your first time here, hit that subscribe button so you can see what happens next. But this is Unfixing Alloy 1. I'll see you guys next time.